Hey, I'm just going to jump in here. I'm going to answer three questions in this video. The first one from Mammy Yankee. What's my favorite type of music? My favorite type of music is gospel music. I love all types of music, but gospel music is my favorite music. I don't know, I guess being raised in the church, but then, I mean, there's those raised in the church that don't like it. But I really like it because, to me, it has meaning. Not saying other songs don't, but for me, gospel music is just, that's just my thing. Someone asked me, have you ever thought about starring in a movie? What kind of movie are you talking about? if the opportunity came and it was cool, yeah, I mean, not them kind of movie, but yeah, why not? I mean, but then again, it's like, I lift my hat to actors. I'm trying to remember all them lines. That's a whole lot to do. I'm out of school. I'm trying to remember nothing. But yeah. And the last question I want to touch on: Do you believe that everyone has a soulmate? Yes, I do. But when people hear the word soulmate, it's automatically thinking about, you know, those monogamous relationships, you know, boyfriend and girlfriend and girlfriend, whatever you roll, whatever. That's what's thought about. But soulmate is a term sometimes used to designate someone with whom one has a feeling of deep and natural affinity, love, intimacy, sexuality, spirituality, and or compatibility. So that could be any kind of relationship. Your soulmate could be your best friend. Your soulmate could be your brother or your sister. So I do believe everyone has a soulmate, but I personally don't feel it comes down to the point of when it's, you know, your soulmate is, you know, the lover, your love of your life and your boo. And I don't believe in that. It could possibly be your soulmate, but me personally, I don't box that into just that possibility. Again, your soulmate could be your best friend. It could be your family, your brother, your sister, your cousin. Again, it's a term used to designate someone with whom one has a feeling of deep and natural affinity, love, intimacy, sexuality, spirituality, and or compatibility. Yeah. A related concept is that of the twin flame or twin soul, which is thought to be the ultimate soulmate, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. But that's my answer, y'all. All right? I'm out. Peace.